Miss, ¿qué es eso?
El inicio es el breakfast.
¿Será el video de la lista? I'm coming to my graduation from Lancaster University. After my graduation, I have done my PG.
Just a minute. Your name does appear here?
Sir, sir, just told. This is my first time.
Okay, okay. So you are Priyadarshini?
Yes, sir. Priyadarshini Mona Lisa.
Yes, tell you.
Sir, my name is Priyadarshini Mona Lisa. I have completed my graduation from Lancaster University. After my graduation, I have done my PG in personal management and industrial relation. After my PG, I have joined in Sri Jagana Steels and Power Limited. And now I am working there as a senior HR officer. I belong to a nuclear family. My father is a government high school teacher and my mother is a homemaker. I have two brothers. My elder brother is a marketing officer and my younger brother is a mechanical engineer.
Why do you want to quit the building?
Sir, now I am working in a private organization. Mm. In private organization, the job is always insecure. Mm. And in public sector bank, the job is always secure. Mm. And I think that it will provide me a good career opportunity and job prospects.
No doubt. Do you think all the private organizations, jobs in the private organization are insecure? Then how thousands of people are working in private organizations for years?
Sir, this is right, but I have an ambition from my childhood. Mm. That I will join in a government sector and to fulfill my father.
What is the purpose? Why you have got this sort of an intention? What is the reason? What reasons can you back for this? Security.
Job security. I always want to be in a respectful and prestigious position.
Now it's a very special.
But sir,
now you know the 27 banks, all banks, that says that will be consolidated and 7 to 8 banks will be created.
Yes.
Then do you think that these opportunity jobs will be there? Opportunities will be
yes,
there.
Yes, but it will provide a good career opportunity than the private organization.
Why the banks are going to be consolidated as stated by the Indian Finance Minister? What is the purpose of consolidating banks to 7 or 8? Private sector, public sector organizations also, there are glass ceilings.
Yes, sir.
What is a glass ceiling?
Sir, glass ceiling is the restricted the all the women to move forward and to move towards a higher position in an organization.
Only women?
Women and minority sections also.
And others are not subject to this sort of ceiling? Do they not face this sort of ceiling? Tell me what is grapevine in a jar? Grapevine.
Yes, sir. So grapevine is the informal group when communication in a informal group is called grapevine, and it is spread in a grape-like manner, and it creates the various problems to the organization.
What is cognitive knowledge? How it's useful in nature of any business entity or any other service entity also? You have been posted in a branch.
Yes.
suppose you have been posted as a manager, as manager. All the other people are only boys, men. You are only women or a girl. Do you think an HR problem will be there?
No, sir, it will not happen. Because currently I am doing it, but in my job in Sri Jagannath Steels and Power Limited, in which I am the only girl in which I am operating. So I think this problem will not arise in my case.
If only all ladies will be there, do you think there will be a problem in managing HR?
No, sir, I will manage all these things.
You tell me what problem may be there that you propose to manage. There are only ladies. What problem do you expect? As a lady must be known. What is the problem?
Yes, sir. It will be spread like a grapevine. It will create problem in somehow it will create problem. But if it will be managed, then there is...
What are the functions of a
commercial bank? In commercial bank, there are the functions like opening various types of accounts, current accounts, saving accounts, debit, various types of bank issue, various types of credit card, debit cards, it issues loans and advances to the customers.
What is the difference between a loan and an advance?
So loans are provided for a long term basis, but in advance there are it is provided for short term basis.
Give me an example of one loan or advance.
Madam, you tell us what to understand by industrial relations. You said you have,
yes,
you have done an industrial relations.
Yes, sir.
What is industrial relations? So how it is inherent in bank?
So industrial relation is the relation between an employer and employee, and it will very much relevant in bank, like grievance handling, various types of discipline, collective bargaining.
Grievance of whom? Grievance of customers?
Grievance of employees, sir. Because I am going to deal with the employers,
yes,
the employee only.
So I have, means it is employer and employer relationship.
Yes.
Mm-hmm, sir.
Yes.
Okay. How to maintain a congenial employment? What are the points you have to focus, what are the cardinal principles of a congenial IR atmosphere?
So, there are various policies in banks, like recruitment policies, promotion policies, wage policies. These are very much relevant to the employees to maintain a good and congenial relationship, and in order to motivate and to inspire them for a better productivity and a good work culture of a man.
These unions and associations of the employees, whether it is desirable for a better IR climate or it's a hindrance to better IR climate.
In my point of view, it will not. This is very much required in an organization. It will not create hindrance if it will manage in a proper way through various types of policies which are in HR department.
Okay. How you can handle a difficult employee. Employee which is a troublesome employee, a difficult employee, which creates problems. recalcitrant. So how do you handle it?
In IR there are disciplinary policies. If there is any problem arises due to various types of misconduct, first I will provide him verbally and try to understand him easy reading, and if it will violate it, then I will provide him warning and then give final warning, and if it is not solved, then I will go for various disciplinary procedures, and in this way I will.
Have you said every time you have to
thank you.
All the best.
Okay.